Big Broadway musicals, original review shows, comedic romps, and inspiring dramas. Servant Stage Company is the destination for exceptional theatrical experiences, both big and small. Serving Lancaster County and beyond by making great performances easily accessible to everyone, Servant Stage Company has the best of the classics, uplifting family-friendly productions, and a whole lot more. Servant Stage Company, serving our community, serving you.
Hello, friends, and welcome back to our Living Room Concert Series. It's hard to believe this is our fifth week, yet we continue to be thrilled with the responses and the stories that we hear with each concert. This is such a difficult season for so many people, and there's so much uncertainty right now in our communities. But that's why it's so important for us to continue providing these concerts. It's in our mission to bring the joy of great performance to our community, and to bring us all together to simply relax and enjoy the show. And that's our hope for each of you tonight. Whether you're here for the first time this evening or you've become a regular viewer, please continue to help us by spreading the word. Leave a review or a comment, tell a friend, follow us on social media. And together, let's continue doing our part to inspire and to bring joy to more and more people each week. These concerts will continue every Friday evening at 7 p.m., each one with different music and different performers, so we hope you'll keep coming back. Now, tonight is a very special concert, loaded with talent, great music, and one of the most emotional and inspirational finales yet. As you watch, a reminder that you can encourage our performers by liking, loving, or leaving a comment right here in real time. Now, to get things started, I'm going to hand things off to our amazing executive director, Mr. Jonathan Bauer.
Thanks, Wally. The number that we're going to open with tonight has been one of my longtime favorite musical theater songs, so I am thrilled to get to sing it with such an awesome group of gentlemen this evening. The song is Into the Fire from the Scarlet Pimpernel, and I think as we sing it now, it takes on a little bit of extra meaning these days. And as we sing it tonight, we would like to dedicate it to the doctors, nurses, healthcare workers that serve on the front line and make such incredible sacrifices to care for our community. I think of those especially close to Servant Stage, Sandra Hoover, Pam Heitzman, our front of house volunteer extraordinaire, so many other audience members and supporters who serve in this way. You have our utmost respect and our endless thanks. Here's Into the Fire from the Scarlet Pimpernel.
David walked into the valley with a stone clutched in his hand. He was only a boy, but he knew someone must take a stand. There will always be a valley, always mountains one must scale. There will always be perilous waters which someone must sail.
Into valleys, into waters, into jungles, into hell.
Let us ride home again with a story to tell.
Into darkness, into danger, into storms that rip the night.
Don't give in, don't give up, but give thanks for this glorious fight.
You can tremble, you can fear it, but keep your fighting spirit alive, boys.
Let the shiver of it sting you, fling into battle, spring to your feet, boys.
Never hold back your step for a moment.
Never doubt that your courage will grow.
Hold your head even higher.
Around us, are there walls that block the way?
Knock 'em down, strip 'em back, boys, and forward and into the fray.
Into terror, into valor, charge ahead, no, never turn. Yes, it's into the fire we fly, and the devil will burn.
Someone has to face the valley rush in, we have to rally and win, boys. When the world is saying not to, by God, you know you've got to march on, boys.
Never hold back your step for a moment.
Never doubt that your courage will grow.
Hold your head even higher and into the fire we go.
Let the lightning strike, let the flash of it shock you.
Choke your fears away, pull as tight as a wire.
Let the fever strike, let the force of it rock you.
We will have our day, sailing into the fire.
Someone has to face the valleys, rush in, we have to rally and win, boys. When the world is saying not to, by God, you know you've got to march on, boys.
Never hold back your step for a moment. Look alive or your courage will grow.
Yes, it's higher and higher and into the fire we go.
Into fire.
So much, gentlemen. And we want to wish a very happy birthday tomorrow to our amazing accompanist, Scott Williams. Thank you, Scott, for providing the piano arrangements for so many of the songs in these living room concerts. And speaking of birthdays and amazing accompanists, Caleb Heckman, happy birthday to you. We hope you're enjoying your day, and we look forward to hearing you perform again at next week's living room concert. And as always, a big thanks to each of you who are sending in letters and emails of support during this time. It means so much to us. And since you don't get the chance to meet and greet with the performers after the show, we wanted to share some of those notes with you now so that our performers know how much you appreciate them. From Victor and Nancy in Peach Bottom, they write, "Thank you. Thank you so much for your Friday evening concerts. We have so enjoyed them. We have been disappointed to miss the shows that have been canceled, but the concerts are keeping us in touch with your people. Please keep them coming till we can come see your shows again. Thanks again for finding a way to stay in touch." And Jane in Lidditt says, "I will be 84 in June, and serving stage is better than a piece of cake." Linda in Ephrata says, "Thank you so much for sharing Servant Stage at home. It has been a lifesaver during these stay-at-home weeks." And Tom and Evelyn in Massachusetts say, "We here in Massachusetts are dealing with limited time out of our house, as you all are in PA. But you are knowing us as we pray because we are looking forward to this 7 p.m. concert with you and have been spreading the word here for some of our friends." Thank you for your encouragement and for spreading the word to your family and friends. We hope these concerts continue to be an inspiration and encouragement to you. Coming up next, it's a medley with a few wonderful old spirituals. Take it away, ladies.
Till the storm passes over, till the thunder sounds no more.
Till the storm passes by.
Thank you so much, ladies, for that beautiful song. All of us are experiencing the storm in different ways in these difficult times. And here at Servant Stage, we can't help but think about the fact that tonight would have been the opening night of our regional premiere of the Broadway musical, Amazing Grace. But we're thankful that the production is just postponed, and we look forward to sharing it with you all next year. And even while we are still missing out on some things, we're thankful that we can enjoy these Friday night living room concerts together. So, in honor of the cast of Amazing Grace and what would have been opening night, Bethany Segrest is going to share a song from Amazing Grace.
Hello and good evening. My name is Bethany Segrest, and I just wanted to take a minute to just thank you for tuning in this evening to another Servant Stage Company virtual concert with us. I hope that this music just blesses you tonight, that it uplifts your spirit, and that it gives you an opportunity to just kind of escape a little bit from the very real difficulties and uncertainties that we find ourselves in today. God bless you all. Thank you so much again. And this is I Still Believe from the Broadway musical, Amazing Grace.
Thank you, Bethany and Kendra. We are eagerly looking forward to seeing the full production of Amazing Grace back on the stage next year. In the meantime, while our live productions are on hold, we thank all of you for supporting these living room concerts. Your online gifts and donations in the mail are making it possible for Servant Stage to continue. So thank you. Now, if you're able, you can click on the donate link right here to make a gift to Servant Stage. You can also give online at servantstage.org/donate or by sending your donation in the mail. Servant Stage is a nonprofit 501c3, so that means all of your gifts are tax deductible. Coming up next, we're excited to welcome back Emily Aziza with another beautiful instrumental arrangement on her harp. Thank you.
As artists, our job is to tell a story and to impact our audience. We never just sing a song or dance a dance or act a scene, but we work very hard to make that story a part of us. Now, sometimes that story is already a part of us, a part of our life, and we can simply share it with our audience by just being ourselves. This next song told an amazing story for decades, having been performed by countless artists. It was even featured in Servant Stage's Jukebox Saturday Night, performed by Brandon Cameron and Brad Meyer. As I reflect on my life and my career, to live was to perform. No matter my difficulties, my hardships, my struggles, I was filled with joy the moment I took that first step on the stage. And like Mr. Bojangles, the even greater joy was sharing that love and that happiness, something I try to do each and every day with each and every performer I have the privilege of working with. I hope you enjoy.
Jangles, and he danced for you in worn out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt and baggy pants. He'd do the old soft shoe. He jumped so high, he jumped so high. Then he'd lightly touch down. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. Met him in a cell in New Orleans, I was. While I was down and out, he looked to me to be the very eyes of age. As he spoke right out, he talked of life. Boy, he talked of life. Laughed and slapped his leg a step. He said the name Bojangles and he danced a lick. Right across the cell, he grabbed his pants for a better stance and he jumped up high and clicked his heels. He let go a laugh. Boy, he let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. That was Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles. Dance.
Thank you, Brandon, Wally, Andy, Daniel, and Tyler. We're so grateful to all of the performers and everybody working behind the scenes to make these living room concerts so special. And we just wanted to share from another letter we received to let you know how much your work is appreciated. This is a note we received from Sherry and family. Our family is so thankful for you. We were thankful many times over the years, but this recent living room concert series has been really beautiful and heartwarming. You really take your moments seriously and go all in on making the best with what you are given. You have made what could have been a simple thrown together virtual cabaret and made it into a new event to love and look forward to. Even my husband said, "Don't forget, tonight is the Servant Stage Living Room Concert." Again, we thank you so much for the encouragement, and thank you, Sherry, and so many others for your generous support during this time that allows us to continue each week. And now, please welcome Sarah, Brittany, and Kendra with a beautiful song from the hit musical, Wicked.
Said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the world. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? Because I knew you. I have been changed for good.
It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind off the sea, like a sea drop by a sky bird in a distant world. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you,
because I knew you,
I have been changed for good. And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done. You
Since the debut of Wicked nearly 20 years ago, For Good has become one of the most beloved songs in the musical theater canon when it comes to expressing the abiding impact of friendships in our lives and the seasonality of relationships as our individual stories take us from one season to another. This sense of transition and nostalgia is felt perhaps no more strongly and suddenly than by high school seniors as they prepare for graduation and turning the page to whatever comes next. The class of 2020 is experiencing on an unprecedented level a truly unique and unexpected graduation season, and our hearts are with them. We've been blessed at Servant Stage to have a number of this year's graduating seniors involved in our youth theater program over the years, and so we wanted to take a moment tonight to honor them. So introducing this next number by the seniors and for the seniors, here's Alexa Day, class of 2020.
Stand By Me is such a great song for the seniors of 2020. I think we're all really struggling with, you know, things being taken away from us, but the seniors especially, just all of their sports seasons, the spring musicals, you know, everything that they're missing, we're all just really struggling with it, and we need everyone to stand by us and help us through this rough time, and hopefully we can be on our endeavors to college or whatever we're doing next year. So thank you for standing by us. Dum dum da da 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 dum.
No, be afraid, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me.
If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, and the mountains should crumble into the sea, I will cry, I will cry. No, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me.
So darling, darling, stand by me. Stand by me.
Stand by me.
So darling, darling, stand by me.
Stand by me.
Oh,
stand by me.
Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Oh, stand by me. I want you to
amazing. Thank you so much for that. And congratulations to all of the graduating class of 2020. Please know that we are standing by you. We are thrilled for the bright futures ahead for each one of you. And we look forward to continuing to cheer you on in the years ahead. One other thing that we're very excited to celebrate, tomorrow is the 10th wedding anniversary for a very special couple. Wally and Andrea, we love you both so much. Congratulations from all of us, and we hope that you have a wonderful day together tomorrow as you celebrate. Well, that's it for tonight, folks. As you are able, you can click on the donate link to support Servant Stage. You can also give online at servantstage.org/donate, or you can send in a gift in the mail, and we thank you so much for
helping us continue with these living room concerts. We are working very hard on the weeks ahead. We've got some very special surprises planned that we can't wait to share with you. So thanks for spreading the word and letting your friends and family know about these weekly concerts. One other thing, we've shared a few of the cards and letters that have come in, but this was one of my very favorites. So thank you so much, Evelyn, for that. We love you. We love all of you, miss you so much, but look forward to being together again next Friday evening. Good night, everybody.
Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Oh, stand by me. I want you to stand by me.
Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand?